As I look around this room, I realize that I experienced the hardest things in my life at the age of 14. And there's a lot of you in this room that are probably 14. There's probably a lot of you in this room that are younger than 14 or older than 14. And I want to say sorry for any of you that might be experiencing grief, because that's something that I never wish upon anyone, ever. I don't think you should ever say goodbye to me, but I know there's a lot of you that are facing really hard things in your life. But my sorry is not going to do anything unless you have a foundation of someone that's never going to shake this foundation, and that's in Jesus Christ. That foundation of Jesus will not be shaken. It's continued to not be shaken through the hardest things in my life, and it's only strengthened because I'm like, Lord, I want to get to know you more. Lord, let's do this together.